Hi, I'm Reverend Greg Ippolito, and welcome to The Power of Spiritual Artistry. In today's service, we're revisiting an entrancing performance by Sufi musician Amir Vahab from our recent open-heart conversation on Islam. Sufism, or Islamic mysticism, has been defined by classical Sufi scholars as a science whose objective is the reparation of the heart and turning it away from all else but Allah, or God. As you take in Amir's performance, please take this time to reflect on something that you are devoted to. Whatever that is for you, it's yours for the making. I invite you now to connect with spirit in whatever way is most comfortable for you, as you open your heart to the spiritual artistry of Islam and Amir Vahab. Chanting, wasn't it? Having been a trained musician from the young age of 13, Amir Vahab has been hailed as one of the world's most revered players and composers of Persian folk music, and we were honored to have him at the United Palace. If you were inspired by Amir's music, I encourage you to revisit this video and share it with your loved ones. Let his passion inspire you to devote yourself to something that you love. For Amir, this song serves as a love letter to the divine. Who is your love letter for? I'm Reverend Greg Ippolito, and this was The Power of Spiritual Artistry. See you next time.